Not everyone can be a hero and save the day, but that's about to change. If you're in an action movie and you're tasked with stopping a major hack by cutting the hard line to the mainframe, would you know whether to cut the red, blue, or green wire? Those aren't great odds if you're just guessing. Well, what if you didn't have to guess? What if all the answers were in front of you the whole time? I mean, right in front of your eyes. Augmented reality, or AR, is an emerging technology that is used to enhance or augment your experience of the real world around you. By augmenting the environment, AR provides a layer of extra information in the real environment you're in. It superimposes computer-generated visuals or information onto your view of your surroundings. AR is all around us. Millions of people have used AR to chase and capture pocket-sized monsters using an app. Even more have used it to send pictures of themselves looking like a baby to their friends. And it's about to change the way that we interact with the world. AR has been widely adopted within the world of real estate and interior design for its ability to help enhance the experience of buying property and furniture. Imagine walking into an empty house and being able to virtually arrange furniture as if it was really there. Only without, you know, the actual work of moving it. It has many other uses though. Curious to see how you'd look with a different haircut? Interested in seeing your 2D illustration come to life? Or maybe you just need directions while walking around a new city. In the future, augmented reality may help you fix a vehicle or even help carry out surgical operation. AR is only getting bigger, and it needs clever designers and developers like you to reach its potential. Augmented reality has shown great potential in several key areas: entertainment, education, and safety. Broadcasters are already incorporating AR elements into live sports, such as ball tracking. Medical facilities are using AR to help provide their staff with interactive learning tools to better prepare for emergencies and reference hands-free materials while performing their duties. Augmented reality is also helping us better predict potential safety hazards. Workers transporting large equipment and supplies are able to overlay danger zones and identify problems faster with the assistance of AR. On a personal level, AR is helping people in their everyday lives. By combining the real world and the world of technology, AR holds our attention better than other smartphone or computer applications, which can increase our retention and help lower our anxiety. If you were to create an AR app, what would it be? The leading apps help to solve a problem. Will you help someone fix something? Perhaps you will teach them something. Or you could help them cure their boredom by playing something. Whether on your phone or through a pair of glasses with a display, augmented reality is at your disposal, and it's up to you to use it to its greatest potential. And who knows, maybe you'll save the day. After all, it's always the red wire.